Okay, so this activity we're going to do now is called musical drawing. Now, what you're going to need is some paper, a pen or pencil to draw with, and some colouring pencils or pens. I've got these, all different colours. You can choose whatever you want to. You can use pastels or chalk or whatever you've got around. And what the idea is to do is to see how music can affect the way we draw. Now, the idea is not to draw anything particular. So you're not going to be saying, I'm going to draw, say, a field of flowers and then listen to the music and it does, you know, it tells you what to do. The idea is to draw whatever comes to mind. It could be free drawing, it could be squiggles, it can be any colours in blocks, in circles, in whatever comes to mind, whatever the music makes you think of. Now, I'm going to give you an example as well after this. I'll play some music and show you what I do to give you really an idea of how the music can really affect how you draw. So that can be loud music, can be really loud, really big pen markings. It can be sad music, makes you think of blue, so you use a blue colouring to colour in certain sections. It can make you think of different scenes, like a sunset, if it's a nice, relaxing, classical piece of music. And I'm going to post some links alongside this to a mix of some music, so you can do three different drawings, and they hopefully should be different because they're going to evoke different emotions and make you think of different things as well. So now's the time. Get your paper, get everything you need to draw with, and next up I'll show you an example of what we're going to do. Okay, so here's going to be an example of what I mean. So I'm going to play a song using my iPad, so hopefully you'll be able to hear it too. So this is going to make me feel a certain way, so I have to think about what type of drawing I'm going to do. So here we go. It's quite relaxing, so I might do and this can be anything you like. And then, for example, just to make me feel really calm, so I'm gonna add some color. So I'm gonna add some blue. You can color some bits in. And that can be really smooth or it can be really rough. It's completely up to you. And you can choose to colour in different sections if it makes you feel like that. So it's making me feel very... It's calm, so I might go... Green's a nice colour for me, it's quite grounding. So I'm going to colour this in. Yeah. See? So I'll stop this now. But that's an idea of what you do. So you can feel the whole page, you can feel a little bit in the middle. And it's really interesting as well that once we've all done it and you can do it individually, you can compare what you've done. So that was just a little bit of music that I was doing. So far I've done lines in two different colours and I started to colour in. And that was all from, must have been about a minute and a bit's worth of music. So imagine in the whole songs that we're going to do, you've got three different drawings and you can do them three separate. Or if you really want to, you can divide your page into three and then we can compare each section in thirds. So here's your chance. On the link, I'm also going to send a PDF of the links to the songs as well. And I'll write in the songs in case the link doesn't work and you can find them yourself, okay? So have a go, get everything you need and see what drawing you can do.